Hello, hello, and welcome back to another episode. This is part 7. We are back in Grounded. And last night, before I went to bed, I built myself a chair in-game. Just because I like this one, it's the coolest looking one. A proper armchair. Let's see what I have here. I have some food.
Don't even need to boil it.
Maybe today I get to finish the hedge lab. I got a lot of stuff on me though. I think I had some more arrows stashed somewhere. I gotta make more arrows then. At some point, not now. Because I don't have enough of these. That might just be good. And I do have that. Let's make some better food. That's why you keep the aphids and you dry them up. So you can make this stuff. That's weird, no tadpoles. Ah, there we go. Fish is over there. Wait, maybe I can get some bones. There's one. Gotta get some oxygen, not risk it. Oh, really? That's it. That bubble is always weird. Let's see if I can spot more. Bones, there we go. One more. That's good, it's not bad. Stamina low. I can still make it back to the bubble. Hopefully. Otherwise, I'll find the backpack. Come on, bubble. Come on, bubble. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again. Yeah, that's too far. Oop, she's done. Oh, so close. I hate that bubble there. I think it had a larger area in the past. Now somehow it's so tiny. Or Pete's head has shrunken somehow. Humble beginnings. But I did manage to get a few of those things, which is not bad.
Right where I left. A little chewy, but not bad. Nice and clean.
Go see if I can find a few more. No, it's risky, but it's gotta be done. Because I need to make the better helmet so I can breathe underwater longer. See, those bubbles are annoying. Come on, where is it? There we go.
By the power of Helion, champion of the sun.
No, I'll take it. It's not what I was looking for, but I'll take it. I missed it again. Oh, I hate that stuff. Come on, you can make it this time. I need two more, I think. Maybe I can find some somewhere else. Avoid the fish. don't care about the spiders that much. So have a look. I know there's another chamber here somewhere, so to speak. There. Locked, okay. There's gotta be some kind of way to open it from here somewhere, I think. I don't remember exactly, but there is a way. As you open this dome and you get in. I guess I gotta finish the whole lab or something there. I don't remember, it's been too long. Somehow you do get in there. Go away, spider, I don't wanna fight you. I was looking for other stuff. I was going towards the fish. That was it, lantern's gone. Calm down, spider. That's for annoying me. That's a good spear. I forgot about this one. The mouth of the dinosaur. Even though it's rotten, it's still a really good spear. I gotta get out of here because I've lost a lot of time. Go straight up, Pete. Full stamina ahead. Beep beep. There we go. There we go, that's good. Food, I'll cook the tadpole meat as well. It's gonna be for healing. We're gonna go back to the hedge, see what we can do there. Curious. I need one more. Oh, that's nice. Just a bit more and I'll level again. Getting a lot of stuff, but it's kind of what I need. I would have loved a few more arrows, but hey, it is what it is. I only have one needle, so tough luck.
No water filtration tablets needed. Not bad.
Another spider. Well, some other time, mate.
That should keep me safe. Safer.
I think I'm gonna kill it now, though. Come on, mate. Don't be lame. Because I'm running very low on arrows. Where's the little one? No little ones? Okay. Bombardiers? I guess they're not here. You're trapped? Okay, no problem. That get away for a second? Because that was not the best strategy. Yo, I'm not done. I don't understand why she's doing so much damage to me. It makes no sense. And I block it. For fuck's sakes, I blocked it. Sometimes this game amazes me. With how much you change your stuff, you upgrade your items, and it's, you still feel exactly in the same place.
Just close your eyes and imagine it's a full power.
I'm gonna need some resources, I'm pretty sure. So I'm gonna stack up on everything I know I need to build, like beds and stuff. Make a small camp there. I think I should have just about everything I need, both for bed and one of the fire spits, you know, to cook stuff. Now I need to find something to cook.
Nature's lollipops.
Bonus. The ladybug spooked them. What else we got? Do we have mosquitoes? Again? No. They did not respond. Ooh. Give me, give me. Nice. What do we have there? A spider. Not interested. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make a base. Can I build on this? I'm really curious. Oh yeah. Let's turn it. There we go. Oh, not yet. So with one of these guys. Come on. Find the angle. There we go. You need 3 dry grass chunks. Come on, there's gotta be some dry grass somewhere here. Maybe in the water? I found some. Yep, if you don't have a knife and it's outside, you can jump and hit it. There we go, the 3 dry grass chunks I needed. Is there anything in this? Because I think there might be a scab in there. Come on, you. Why is it so hard? There we go. Is there like a scab? No. Clay. I don't need the clay. Yet. Well, you know, who knows? Give me some. Yay! Now we can make food.
Pretend it's beef jerky.
In what? I didn't fill my canteen, so gonna need to do a bit of searching. There we go. Found one. Yeah. Not good enough. It was too quick. There we go. Maybe this time. Which one is it? Oh, that one.
Nice and clean.
Nice. And this one more. Come on, Pete. You can't reach. Oof. There we go. I managed. A bit more of these because I can really use them to heal. Since I spent all of my food on the ladybug. Ooh, what's with all of them? What's with so many of them? One big, two tiny. One big over there. No way, bro. I got time for you. I got stuff to do. Down. You're making me trigger the big ones. To fight them eventually, right? Do I have any arrows left? 3. Okay, mate. Come on, you see me. Thank you.
Definitely a spider.
Of course, the big ones. Upset now. Well, I could kill the big one as well and just get it over with. Calm down. There you go. Let me have a look at this. I need to do anything? No. I know that one, and I'm not gonna trigger that one because it's a pain. You gotta build around it. I will have to do it at some point, but not now. Because I gotta build around it, because otherwise they'll get to it. There's just too many of them. That's more of a build challenge. So replenish the... No. Gonna be really low on water if I don't get some water before I go in here. Let's see. Any juice in the can that I can store? Ah, there we go, there's some right there. Inventory full.
Salt.
There we go. That's nice. I'm really curious how many spiders I'm gonna trigger if I take these. Okay, I guess I gotta find a way up again. There's not that one. Oh, you know what? Whatever. Easier to just kill him now with this gear. It's easier to just kill him, get rid of him, and then I can do whatever I want around here. Just a bit confused. I think I'm supposed to go this way. This always weirds me out. I get confused in here. I don't know which way is the up. Where's the branch that leads up? There we go. Ooh.
Yum.
Ah, finally I got the bed. And the crossbow, which is good. Marksman's cap would be good if you are playing in multiple people, you know. But when you're playing alone, it kind of makes sense to have a full set on you. Oh, nice. Black ant stuff already. Okay, now I gotta figure this place out. Oh, I gotta go up, so let's try and figure that out. Supposed to go that way? Can I jump? Oops. Nope. Don't get me stuck. Hmm. Can see a zip line there. Should I go around? No juice, of course. Gotta either go that way. Which could be an option. Let's see if I can. I know I have some of that web. Maybe I can tie it to this thing. How do I? There we go. Wow, you need 3 silk ropes. Uh-huh, I get it now. There's always a way around. Machines, do I use that one? Over there. Is that the right way? I haven't been there, have I? Okay. Banzai. Ooh, that hurt.
Just close your eyes and imagine it's a food counter.
Put that one there.
Where there's one spiderling, there's bound to be more of them.
Okay, so I have been here. That's fine.
When you're off to the beach or a day at the park, doesn't matter the time, it grows in the dark. You can leave your toys home, except for just one, because you can't leave your fling man.
Oh god, this is so terrible. My water reserves are miserable. This leads to a boss, right? I think I'm ready for a boss, but hey.
Scientific breakthrough.
I think I can summon the boss anyway. Isn't it? Yep, so this is where you summon the spider boss. That's not what I'm looking for right now. Don't tell me I don't have any way back. Cause that's not nice.
Just pretend it's beef jerky.
Anything from that? Don't want any of these. Play that.
Today, Trudy asked, or rather insisted, I take a break from my work for a family day. I'll admit, the argument that preceded my reluctant agreement was one for the ages. She just doesn't understand how important the work is. But in the end, all was not lost. As fate would have it, our little trip to Stormin' Beach's Wake Park has given me fresh inspiration. A particular attraction
that
a zipline over an undulating pool filled with sun-baked tubers, basking in the light of the cruel sun that baked them like red raisins. But I digress. It was the zipline that captured my imagination. Such an elegant solution to my problems in the hedge. When we got home, it was straight back to work. After another argument, of course.
That's the way. That's where I need to go, finally. That should sort out the problems.
Early test runs on the zipline system have produced mixed results. Prices on steel cable are ridiculous, so I've been forced to proceed with my original idea, spider thread. I'm using web samples from my unwanted guests, with a few clever alterations, of course. Things were going well until Sarah threw yet another toy into the hedge. I swear that the lost king of Atlantis might be found beneath the roots of this blasted bush. I told them both, no baseballs, no flingman discs, find a way to strengthen the zip lines, and I've forbidden the children from playing in the yard temporarily, of course. Dinner will be, I would say, awkward.
Learn new things.
Not bad.
Mon ami, qu'est-ce que tu fais? Calm down. No, mate, you're not stuck. What's wrong with you? It's all good. Oh, hallelujah! Look at this.
Taking a look.
There we go. I need that. What's that? That's what we need. Give me that. Now I can remake the zip lines. What else you got? What's that? Sap, don't want it. Econ bits, I'm good with food. Don't want to build stuff. There's a ton of stuff here. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I missed something. There we go.
Scientific breakthrough.
Nothing. That's it. Oh, I missed something. Again. Wait, you wanted to toss me out? That's not nice. Molar, sweet. Whoa. Give my camera back because I'm not used to that. What is it? 6. It would be a pity to pass this. Not grab it. Okay. So I've done that. Yeah, I guess I didn't miss anything. We gotta get up there.
I'm flying!
Oh. That hurt. I feel like I'm going in circles. I miss something. And the other piece, finally, I realized the problem was break this away now. I guess this is the good way out. And you do have to fall. I just did, didn't I? The password, or is there like a third piece? I guess I'll find out. Another milk molar. Nice. Hmm. think I need to go higher. Just don't remember which way.
I got the science.
Okay, now I did it. That wasn't very smart.
I wonder if I could keep that aphid as a pet.
At least I didn't take any damage. What are you guys doing here? Let's see. Pretty sure I missed something. I gotta go back, but I'll retreat for now to my tiny base here. Gotta sleep. Got nothing to cook out, but I still have food, so from that perspective, we're good. I just need more water. Mosquitoes are annoyed by me? Everybody seems to be annoyed by me lately. Gotta go back because I gotta find water.
A little chewy, but not bad.
Got the food, but we need the water.
No water filtration tablets needed.
Managed to get it before you got the water. Extra food. Really curious if I need to go visit Burgle actually. course the band is back together. Calm down, boys. I'm just passing through. Tiny one. Tiny annoying one. Be a big one right here. Nope, didn't spawn yet. That's good. Wait, let's go see Burgo. I need this. The more of these you have, the more arrows you can make. Okay, inventory full. I guess I have enough. Let's see what else. I can eat this one. That's nice. Always fall towards the inside. It's safer.
Nice and clean.
How can I help you today? Ask away, my friend. Do you want my advice on how to get home? Or are you looking for other adventures? Ha ha ha! What would you do without me? Dr. Tully backed, unfortunately, at the location of the super gym. First, second, and lastly, find and return more. Oh, and lastly, how can I help you today? Have a great day!
Oh no. I'm gonna save them because that's really good. Yep, that's my set. Let's use this for me.
Nose.
I almost forgot about this one. What should I throw away? That's the question, that one. That's good. So I'm gonna need to repair my armor.
I feel a little less squishy now.
Oopsie. Big fish. Curious if the bones have respawned. Did the spider see me? No, that's good. Hopefully that other one won't see me either. Come on, give me some oxygen. Come on, I was right on it. Oh, I hate this. It's gonna pop. Piss off. There you go. Now calm down. Well, I managed to catch that one. Come on. It's telling me you respond. Two bones. One bone. One I think I need. That's another bone. Oh, that's nice. That's another bone. Anyway. Let's go with the current. I'll come back. I've seen some bones there. Oxygen. I think I know where the first switch is. Oh well, if I die, everything gets to the surface anyway. So let's see if I can make it to it. I think I remember it's somewhere this way. Go somewhere around and it's over here. I think that was the first switch. Ignore the spiders. There's no point and just float straight into the big one. Yeah. I did not. He was there. Okay. That makes sense.
Raw science in my hands. What does it even mean?
Why is that one still raw? Auto management. Question, what is it that I haven't done now? one's locked. Grab that, okay. Oh, this is the one that I can't get through. Because I can't see anything. I don't have the torches. Nor do I have what I need to make any. Can I say? I have to get out of here. Hopefully I can make it with this level of oxygen. I think I'm gonna harvest this, refill my oxygen, and then go back. Because I really need these ones. Yep. There's one more there. So I get some oxygen. Oh wait, it's not this one. It's this one. There we go. Now where was the other one? Other bone. Come on, there we go. Some more scales. I've seen. There we go. Oh, wait, wait. I ain't got time for you. Okay, I guess it's gonna be trying to get out of here. There we go, back to the surface. It wasn't a total waste. And I didn't die this time. Which I'm really happy about.
Water filtration tablets needed.
That's good. This is a must. Seriously, this helmet is a must.
Feeling a little safer now.
Upgrading them to repair them, actually. Go. That looks good. I'm really curious how much time I have underwater with the helmet now. What was it? 160. Oh, ho, ho. 160 seconds underwater. Oh, my goodness. That's a serious improvement. Nice. And more feathers. There's one more of these flea. There we go. I found you. Can I get a third one? A lot of these guys. I'm gonna kill them for the repair items. they come from. You still need some lily pad wax to fix them. Of course, he's coming straight after me. Can I even move? No. So I'm dead.
Oh god, that was so stupid.
I don't know why sometimes this game still feels like an early access. I'm serious. It has its moments. Of all the things in the water, you saw me.
All my things are still here.
The wedding ring, bro. We found the wedding ring and now the spiders have found us. Go away, stupid spider, I'm busy. there anything under the sunken hole? Yay. I'm pretty sure I cannot open that. It's gonna say closed, but let's try. Oh, I can. Oh, you forgot to be kidding me. Okay, I'm going. Ooh, finally, something good. And that one's closed. Grounded, why are you doing this to me? Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. Water, slurp some nasty water. How did you throw? You attacked me underwater. Oh, that's not a good idea. There we go. It was dangerous. Especially the fish. Second.
I feel a little less squishy now.
Come on, mate. Good job, come here. Give me that. It was a bad day. I've done about 80% of two labs. Got some better equipment. Farmed some items. It's good. It's good. Getting closer.
Don't even need to boil it.
Going to be it for this evening. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on further episodes. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for tuning in. Have a nice evening.